New revelations are made every day in Sushant Singh Rajput case. And now, a close friend of Sushant has revealed that Sushant and Sara Ali Khan were in love. Sushant's friend Samuel Hawkep, who even used to live with Sushant before 2019, made an Instagram post confirming that they both dated each other during the time of their film Kedarnath. But he also said that Sara broke up with him after his film Son Chiriya bombed at the box office. Samuel wrote, "I remember the time during Kedarnath promotions. Sushant and Sara were totally in love. They were inseparable. So pure and childlike innocence. They both had tremendous respect for each other, which was so rare to see nowadays in relationships." He further wrote, "Sara along with Sushant had genuine respect for everyone in Sushant's family, be it family, friends and even staff. I wonder whether Sara's decision to break up with Sushant right after Son Chiriya's box office performance was due to any pressure by the Bollywood mafia. People around are having a hard time believing this. It was known that Sushant was in a serious relationship with Ankita Lokhande for a long time. He then dated Kriti Sanon for a brief period and his last relationship was with Riya Chakrabarty."